Do you want to see where all the cool people hang out? Welcome to another episode of Connecting OC, where we connect OC residents with OC life. Today we're going to take a tour of Pacific City, right here in downtown Huntington Beach, right across from the Pacific Ocean. First, let's talk about the food. Here at Pacific City, there is about 25 places to eat and drink. You can start up with a nice refreshment from Lemonade Stand, or maybe Phil's Coffee for some gourmet coffee. Then you can have lunch at a really cool spot. It's called Ola Mexican Restaurant. Also, there's a sushi place called the Black House Sushi Restaurant. And then you can have dessert here as well. You can try Gelateria Somolo, or you can have Han's homemade ice cream. There's also a bee candy shop. All these are available here at Pacific City. There's also this really cool food court that I'm in right now. It's called Lot 579. And there are a lot of different restaurants in here that you can enjoy. Now that you know what to eat here, what about the shopping? There's 18 clothing stores and 5 retail stores. Come check it out. What makes this place so special? It's not that it's the hottest, trendiest place to come for single young people. It's also very family friendly. You'll find ping pong tables, a life-size chess game, and you can enjoy a beautiful sunset at the fire pits overlooking the ocean. I'm here at Gelateria Somolo, and I am here to enjoy some gelato. And it's a natural, really healthy gelato, and I'm excited to eat it. So what'd you think? Pacific City is near hotels, located just steps to the sand. I certainly recommend checking it out. Thank you for connecting with me here at Pacific City. I'm Jeanette Nelson at Keller Williams Realty, and thank you for tuning in to this episode of Connecting OC.